500 miles an hour again. Oh, no, 40. They got them, sure a lot of narrow roads out here, aren't there? That park. Oh, that's a golf club. Okay. That's what the green is. I saw the green and I thought it was the park. It's the golf club. We've never been able to really come out here and enjoy this. It's a pretty day for it. Let's see. Look at the waves rolling out. Oh, there it is. That's got to be the grass. Isn't that pretty? Mark, there's Browns Bay. Isn't that pretty? Mm-hmm. They don't want you taking any pictures of it, though. Cover it all up so you can't see it.
But to do it when you see it, that's yep. For sure, because far between.
We'll walk back up on that hill. Oh, I just wanted to see it, that's all. Maybe that's where you get access. I'd have to read the little... There's a walk all the way around the point.
Yeah.
I'll bet you that's where you park and have access to it. That is pretty. Especially with the waves rolling in today. No idea what all this stuff is. Kind of going away from it now.
Mullica Boy.
Yep. It's Mullica Boy. Somewhere I got off the main drag, I think. What's that thing? Is that a castle? See that sign?
Mm-hmm.
Port Monk. Let's go see what it is, okay? Look at that old building. Mm-hmm. Well, could we go faster than that?
Was there an old priory? Well, that looked like a castle. There was something.
It looked
out
like
here.
A castle or something. I don't know. I didn't know what it was. 16% grade. We'll find out. We're going down. Oh, isn't this pretty? Oh,
that is neat.
Look at that. Isn't that pretty?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I know I should be less than so lazy.
Pretty from up on that road.
Huh?
When we come up, we can go down that road a little ways. Maybe
there was another road?
Yeah, it looked like it went back into houses there.
Okay.
But down across the field with the cows, I thought, could be pretty.
Mm-hmm. Well, I can stop and get out and take some pictures. No big deal here. Bugger.
See, I thought from that little road up there down would be pretty.
There's actually a little place there to pull off. Oh, wow. I'm glad we came down here. We have never seen this. Look at that point.
Mm-hmm.
It's got snow on it. Must be bird food.
Is that the whole castle out there? Is that what that is? A castle?
It just looks like a rock to me. I don't know. Can't make it out really.
I can't remember what books it said about looking up.
I want to make sure there's nobody coming. I don't know what it meant.
It sure looks like the old wall for some structure that was here.
Beautiful home here.
Mm-hmm.
For sale.
Boy, what a wild place to live, huh?
Yep. Nice place for sale out here. Maybe we should check it out. Looking more interesting as we go. I don't know what we're getting into. We're just going to end up in somebody's house, I'm sure, but this is it doesn't go much further, but there is a prominence out here. I just can't figure out what the little symbol meant.
I thought it was a castle. With a little flag on top, wasn't there?
Mm-hmm. Port Luck Holiday College. Fisherman's Leap.
See, there's stairs going up to it, so that must
It's an old ruin up there,
old
maybe.
Old ruin, yeah.
Let's see. Alcohol-free area. Oh, isn't it pretty, though?
Mm-hmm.
Please say a command.
Oh.
I don't like these talking cars and gizmos.
A command.
I didn't understand that. You can say AM, FM, or USB. If your phone is connected, you can say call, followed by the name of the contact.
Off.
For example, call Joe Blogs, or dial, follow.
Off.
I didn't understand.
Turn off.
There. That's it. There's a...